What happens when a 747 runs out of fuel and tries to land on an aircraft carrier?
Thank you.